Everyone needs something to improve their spoken communication. And with young people, I find, it's very often about encouraging them to be themselves, not to look like someone else, sound like someone else, dress like someone else, be like someone else, to be themselves.